Also new this morning, Tulsa Police say someone broke into a local Dollar General store for the third time in the last month. Police say the Dollar General near Virgin and Harvard has been broken into twice in the past month, so officers went by to check on it overnight. They say they found the front door busted. The power to that location is back on, so it's not clear why the alarm didn't go off. Police say they'll have to wait until workers get there to determine what was stolen.